Namaskara. My name is Dr. Harihara Murthy. I'm a practicing ENT surgeon in Bangalore for more than 3 decades now. Coblation surgery is sometimes used for treatment of allergic rhinitis. Remember, it is not a permanent solution for allergic rhinitis because the allergy is the body's reaction to something in the environment which is irritating the tissues. So by using coblation, you are only covering that surface which reacts with something and preventing that reaction to happen, right? What does the coblation do? Takes out the sensitive area of the tissue and makes it insensitive. Now, that is actually removing the first line of defense in your nose. So what is happening? The same allergic material from the nose, instead of getting a reaction in the nose, is going down and will settle down in your air passages, and you are now susceptible for chronic cough or even asthma. So a coblation treatment can at best give you a temporary relief from your nasal allergy, but be warned, sometimes it can lead to bronchial allergy as well as asthma. So that is only a procedure which can be done for intractable allergies of the nose as a temporary procedure, but then we have to take precautions to prevent the asthma starting and causing problems. A more permanent treatment would be a desensitization program so that the person is desensitized against that particular allergen when it's identified. This is just like giving a vaccine for a particular disease.